fell over.
What did I freaking say?
Yeah. I got it all.
We now return to our regularly scheduled program.
Right now, we're at the fireworks stand. We need some fireworks. So these sparklers, popping thingies, and then this big guy.
What's up,
DNC?
That's 12 shots on it.
Oh, nice.
It's a 4 on the noise factor scale.
What is it out of?
The highest ones I've seen are 4s, so.
Oh, maybe
so
it's out of
4. It's 3 on color, 4 on height, 4 on noise. So.
Sweet. That one's gonna be fun. Are you ready, Kezzy?
You excited?
Good job.
Ready? Oh, that one's
dead. Here you go. Woo! Get him! Get him!
Now do it. Now step on it. Woohoo!
Yay!
It fell over.
What did I freaking say?
Yeah.
What just happened?
My worst nightmare came true.
She's like, just make sure it doesn't tip over or whatever.
Well, I was like, I'm always scared that these big ones are gonna tip over and they're like gonna shoot at us or like shoot at our house or something or at their house.
So all of the above happened just now. So we set it up, first one goes straight up and then it tilted and it went over and two of them shot us. Like one got me in the knee. You can kind of maybe see it, I don't know.
A little bit.
But it came across my knee. It didn't hurt, but I definitely have like...
And I have
it's singed.
My knee too,
it's totally singed, my hair.
Did it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
You can feel it too.
Oh my god.
It singed my hair right there. So yeah, it totally singed my hair right there.
Anyways, Jordan was just being cautious about that and saying like, get away, because what if it falls?
Yeah.
And then it fell, and
it got us.
It got us good.
In our house.
Happy 4th of freaking July.
I'm never buying a firework again.